What the hell was that?
Let me guess. Foley.
Did you say Foley? Foley! You stole a helicopter!
Good morning, everybody. It's another beautiful day here in Beverly Hills.
You know, this is very embarrassing.
You know, part of me rather get locked up than get put in this little Fisher-Price looking squad car.
Y'all are the Lego cops.
Jane.
Hey, this is your father.
Before you hang up, I'm in town.
I've been arrested. And, hello?
I didn't realize that you couldn't really fly a helicopter. Otherwise, I would have came up with a different idea.
I told you it was a bad idea. Oh, hey! He shot my rotor off.
Undercover mission with Axel Foley.
You're pissing off a lot of people.
That means what?
He's in trouble now.
What do you want from me?
I want you to be a cop again. You gotta do something.
Axel, if you damage
my first time in Beverly Hills.
Yeah, I saw that. 84, 87, and then 94.
But this place has changed a bit.
What brings you back to 90210?
You're getting close.
Y'all safe? Everybody safe?
There's no seatbelt in the middle.
The hell with the seatbelt? We're on the edge!
Any shitty property!
You're in a snowplow?
Yeah, we're in a damn snowplow. What's the problem?
A lot of blind spots in a snowplow.
We're gonna need some backup.
What are you doing?
I'm getting us some backup.
God, I missed you, Axel.
Netflix has released the official trailer for Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F. In this new movie, Eddie Murphy is back as Axel Foley. You can watch the movie on Netflix starting July 3, 2024. What is Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F about? Detective Axel Foley returns to Beverly Hills. This time, he teams up with his daughter and some old friends to solve a big mystery. Here's the story. Axel Foley's daughter is in danger. To protect her, Axel teams up with his daughter, a new partner, and his old buddies. Together, they uncover a big secret and fight the bad guys. Who stars in Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F? Eddie Murphy as Axel Foley. Taylour Paige as Axel's daughter. Joseph Gordon-Levitt as the new partner. Judge Reinhold as Billy Rosewood. John Ashton as John Taggart. Powered by Dubverse. Bronson Pinchot. Mark Pellegrino. Who made Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F? Director, Mark Malloy. Writers, Will Beale, Tom Gormican, and Kevin Ethan. Producers, Eddie Murphy, Jerry Bruckheimer, Chad O'Mahn. Co-producer, Melissa Reed. Executive producers, Ray Angelic, Sherris Hewitt-Webster, Lorenzo Di Bonaventura. A look back at Beverly Hills Cop. The first Beverly Hills Cop movie came out in 1984 and was a big hit. It made around $234 million worldwide. Eddie Murphy became very famous because of this movie. There were two more movies, Beverly Hills Cop 2 1987 and Beverly Hills Cop 3 1994. You can watch all three Beverly Hills Cop movies on Paramount. The first movie is also on Netflix. Watch the trailer. Powered by Dubverse.